guys, it's Thursday. I'm a minute behind. It is 12:16, so that means it is time for our Pilates. Make sure you have, I have a set of weights and I have one heavy weight to where it kind of work off balance, to work a little bit more stabilization. I have my slow-mo ball and I have bands. So get what you have. Doing it live or later, does not matter, as long as you get up and get moving. Pretty soon this will be on a Zoom. I'll get you all the information for that. I just need to learn how to kind of use it. I'm not that great with it, so we'll see how that goes. Anyway, here we go. Let me know if the music is too loud or you can't hear me. All right, so on your backs. Stand at the back of your mat. We're gonna start standing. So shoulders are squared. Up and around and back. Ooh, it's kind of loud. And just focus on your breath, just as you would if you're lying on the floor. You still want to feel your lungs expanding laterally. So let's just inhale up and around the shoulders. Nice and easy. Music is just there for background. One more time here. And inhale up. Here, inhale. All the shoulders today, not too bad. One more time like this, inhales up. Back down, pushing through the heels right to the floor. A little quicker, here we go. Abs tight, two more. We're gonna add a little squat to this. You're gonna imagine you're gonna throw anything that's giving you anxiety away. Here, throw it down. Down. You're good. Up. Throw it down. Up. Throw it down. Inhale. Throw it away. Let those arms swing back. Two more. One more. Now you're going to roll this down. You're going to curl from the fingertips. Hollow out. Come down and touch your toes. Come back up. Rolling through the spine. Shoulders up and around and back. Inhales up. Roll from the fingertips like a candy cane. Curl. Bring it right back up. Oh no, this next one's we're gonna walk out. So you're gonna walk out into your plank. Take your time, get there. Steady still. And then walk back. Rolling it up, shoulders up around and back. Inhales up. Roll through the fingertips, coming down, touch your toes. Walk out into that plank. Settle it down, stay stable. Stay there. Lift up into your down dog. Push those heels down. Walk through the feet. Couple more here. Perfect. And then push those heels down. Lift the hips. And then drop the knees. Sit back into prayer. Now start to inhale, float forward. And exhale, come back. Good. Inhale forward. Exhales back. Good. Inhale. Nice neutral spine. Neutral alignment with that head. Good. Inhale. And I'll see if we can come a little bit deeper into that. Real push up. Oh my gosh, right from the get-go. Good. Inhale forward. Exhale back. A couple more here. Do what feels good for you today. Last one here. And then go ahead and stay back. This up. I'm going to flip it around. Shoulders up and around and back. Go ahead and flip it around. Sit on your hiney. Who's here? Hey, Mindy. Hey, Joseph. All right. Slowly lowering it down. And then bring it back up. Good. Slowly lowering down. And then bring it right back up. Working hard today. Ooh, we never know where my mind's going to go. Exhales up. We're going to go one more time. We're going to come all the way up. Now you gotta come all the way down, pull those legs up, getting ready for your 100 right away, set that. So you're gonna squeeze those thighs together, opening up those toes, chin high up over the chest, belly button hollowed in and upward. Pumping those arms, 5 inhales and 5 exhales. halfway there. Zip up those thighs. Three more breaths. Two more. One more. Good, perfect. Pause, hollow, turn those palms up. Point the toes, separate the legs. Start to tap down. Chin stays up high over the chest. Reach those arms long and away. Maybe try to crunch a little bit higher. Good, just four more here. Legs stay at that right angle. And I want you to start to press those legs way out. Reach them out, tip of the toe, like you're trying to hit the button on the TV. Exhale, maybe trying to turn off the lights. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Start to tug and hold, tug and hold. Good, tug and hold. Tug and hold, four more here. And three, and two, and one. Good, bring them up and in. Open up the arms to the side, set those legs at tabletop. Give me a spinal rotation. Inhale as you drop to one side. Shoulders stay center, gaze stays to the ceiling, and bring it back. And then again to the other side. Circles, little circles. Now that leg stays at that right angle. And now let's reverse. Now your head is down, mine's up just so I can keep an eye, making sure there's nothing going on that you can hear me. Good. And then reach down, pull it in nice and tight. And release it down, set the left leg up, heart point, little circles inward. Stack hips, shoulders down, palms pressed into the floor, four, three, two, and one, pause, reverse. Good, three, two, and one, pull it in. Good, pull the opposite leg in. Send those legs straight up in the air, point the toes, open up. Those knees, arms lift up as you crunch up, rib to hip, navel to spine, lower those legs. Where can you hold for your 100 again? Inhaling and exhaling, hard point to the toe, hollowing out through that belly, pulling that belly button in and upward, pressing that middle back down into that floor. Pumping those arms as you inhale and exhale for five. That breath is choppy or smooth depending upon the natural rhythm of your breath. How do we feel after Tuesday's workout? You can always put them together, because I think that was only a half an hour. We've been doing about 30-minute workouts lately. One more breath. Good, and then pause here, point the toes. Now, bring the arms up. Now, let's move the arms and the legs away, and then bring them back up. Now, the legs are only coming to a diagonal. The arms are going right back over your shoulders. Good, good, good. Waking up that core of the powerhouse. Trying to shape those quads, those hams, those inner thighs, outer thighs. Don't rush your back. Good, two more. One more here. And now let's go full. Arms go right past those hips. Good. See if you come all the way into that little canoe. Good, good, good. How about four more? Three. Two. One more. Good. And go ahead and give a hug. I'm gonna rock side to side. All right, let's flatten out those feet. Let's grab the set of weights. What do you have? I have fives. I have fives today. So we're going to start with the chest. Now, align the knees and the hips and the heels. Flatten out those feet. Head down. Rib to the hip. Navel to spine. Neutralizing the spine. Take a breath and inhale. And now exhale and lift the hips up. Pushing as high as you can. And inhale down. And again, exhale. Hollowing out through that spine. Or that belly, rounding, curving the spine as you lift up. And again, exhales up. Arms are getting ready to go. And inhale down. And exhales back up. And then we're going to add these arms. Exhale, hollow out, pressing up. And then inhaling down. Good. Exhaling up. And inhaling down. Good. Exhaling up. Hollowing out. And inhaling down. And just a couple more here. Good. One more time. Beautiful. Now we're going to press this up to set for our triceps. Hold this up. Rotate the palms in. Leave the hips lifted. Squeeze the hiney. And now answer the phone. And then hang it up. And then bring it down for that chest. So press it up. Rotate them in. Answer the phone. Hang it up. And then bring them down. Yes? Lift it up. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And bring it down. So you blow it out. Inhale. Turn. Good. Exhale. And then inhale here. Good. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, and inhale. Hold steady and strong. Good. How about two more here? And one more time. Good. Perfect. Bring those elbows down. Now, let's go ahead and super glue these knees together. Squeeze them together. Take the right leg, rotate it away, hollow it out. Lift up those arms, round the knuckles in, give me a chest fly. And up. Now, trying to stay lifted in that bridge, I want you to drop the leg. Tap the heel on the floor if you can, bring it back to your knee. Try to stay steady and still. If it's too much with that high knee in the air, put the high knee on the floor. Exhales up. Good, one more. Good, and then pause. Reset. Left leg. Point the toe. Squeeze the knees. Ready? Two without the leg. Resetting. And then bring that leg down. Tap the heel on the floor if you're able. Back to your knee. Inhale. And exhale. Try to stay as steady as you can. Good. Just one more time here. Good. And then bring it down. Get rid of those weights for a second. And now I want you to grab your band. What do you have for your band? I'm going to use my medium. And again, these are the T-Rich. I should know the name by now. So you're going to slide these on. And you're going to pull it right at the thighs. Now we're going to reset into that bridge. Let's grab those weights again. Arms up. Lift up. Now pause here. To the phone, just your triceps. Exhale, hang it up. Good. Inhale and exhale. Good. Inhale and exhale. Now just a couple more. You're creating that tension in the outer thighs. One more time. And now you're going to pause. You're going to hold. We're going to lift that right leg back up, keeping the tension. Now, you're going to take your opposite arm, hand to the phone, take that leg slightly away, and then press it up. Good. Pulling against that left leg. Oh, feel the core. Feel the quad. Feel the outer cheek. Gluteus medius. Inhale, exhale. Try to stay steady and strong. How are we doing? Four more, yeah? Three. Two. One more. Perfect. And then hold, pause, and then reset. Left leg. Keep the legs separated. Now again, right arm, left leg. Might take a second to re-stabilize. Good, good. Find that steady. Come on, four more. Good. Three. Two. One more. Perfect. Good. And go ahead and bring it down. Drop the hiney down, bring those legs up, keep them separated. Now, bring those arms back up into your chest press. Now, bring the arms down. And now, we're gonna press up. We're gonna open these legs into right angles. Here, and then open out. Exhale, inhale. Feel all that tension. Now, the head is down, the back is flat. Good, inhale open, heart point to the toes. Exhale. Just a couple more here. How about four? Three. Two. One more. Good. And pause. Reset into to your chest fly. Lift your head, get your chin high up and over your chest. Now, let's straighten out one leg. Feel the tension, yes? And then bring it back in, and then the left leg. Feel the tension, isolate the hold in the upper body. Good, right leg. How's that core? Not gonna be happy with me later. I'm not sorry. Good, good, good. Come on, hold steady and strong. Isolating the upper body. A lot of tension on that upper abdominal region. A lot of pressure on that lower with the leg movement. Now let's see if we can add the arms. Slowly open, slowly close. Slowly open, slowly close. Find that rhythm of the breath. No right or wrong. Making sure that we are breathing. Pressing that mid back down. No arch, no air underneath that spine. One more on each side. Good, last one. Ooh, and perfect. Bring it down. Weights off to the sides. Good. And then palms beside the hips on the floor. And we're gonna lift these hips up. Lift them up. Take the right leg straight up in the air. Open it out to the side and bring it back in. One. Two. Hard point, knees turned out. Three. Four. Good, nice hard point. Five. And six. Now, scoop it down to the knee, pass to the heel, to the floor, all the way back up. Are you able to take that full range of motion without dropping the high knee? Squeeze. If you can't tap on the floor, that's quite all right. Three. Halfway there. Four. Lengthen it out. Stay steady and strong. Good. Got one more to go. Perfect. And bring it down. Set up the left leg. Up out. Turn the knee out. Open it out. And bring it in. Two. Stay steady and strong. Three. Try to stabilize. Good. Four. Five. And six. Good. Now, again, swimming it all the way down so you can tap that heel on the floor without dropping the booty. And then right back up over the hip. See if you can keep that leg long and away. Yes or no? And three. Good, good. And four. Come on, five. Good, good. And six. Perfect. And bring it down, lift it up, and go ahead and bring it down. Bring those knees in, roll them around a little circle, and then reverse. Perfect. Lift the head, tuck the chin, find the bend of the knees, rock yourself up into your sit hold. Find that power. Where is that hold? Good. Open up those arms. Good, good, good. Bring the knuckles in. And now see if we can open and see if we can close. Good. See if we can open. See if we can close. How's that band feel now? Three. Shoulders down. Four. Good, good, good. Five. Last one. And six. Good. And then go ahead and settle it down. Lengthen it out. Sit up nice and tall. We're going to turn over onto our side. So, weights off to the side. Bring one just in case. Don't know where my mind's going to go. So we're going to turn this over to our sideline leg series with the band. So point the toes. So we need straight line from the head to the hip. Lift the ribs, chest up, shoulders back and down. Saran wrap, belly button in and upward. Lock this. Take this top leg. Your legs are in a corner. They're not straight lined. Turn the knee towards the sky. Hard point to the toe. Now, let's see how high we can lift it. Remember, this is the medium resistant band. Lift it up and flex it down for one. Yeah, I know, the lighter band's easier. That's the point. Three, exhale down. Good, four, five, six, seven. Now keep it flexed, same deal, lift it up. Two, knee to the sky, don't slouch. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now pause, little circles forward. We go eight, seven, keep the tension. Six, five, four, three, two. Reverse, circles here. Eight, seven, six, five. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Bring them back together. Now, sweep these legs back, lift them up. How about your clam or your seashell? Here we go. Open and close. And two, and three, and four, and five, and six. Good. Go ahead and flex those heels down. Now, if you want that weight, let's lift it up here. Hold it. From here, hip lift. Press it up. Flex the feet. Now, you could go into a side lying plank. If you wanted to, you could. Push the shoulders over that elbow. Exhales up. Push the hip up as high as you can. Do it again. Lift it up. Just two more here. Good. One more time. One more time. Perfect. All right. So let's bring this down. Set those legs right back on the corner. Now, you could keep the weight if you wanted to, but I got to warn you, we're going to go into our side scissor. If you want to keep that weight, try to keep it here. It shouldn't be too heavy. Rock back in that little side piece of the high knee. The knees are squared. So we're going to lift up, bring it down. So instead of slapping the calf, you're coming right behind. Now, you don't have to use the weight. Exhale up, inhale down. Do it again. And again. Two more like this. Exhale. One more, no momentum. Perfect. Now, before we switch sides, we're gonna turn this over. Now I'm gonna come face you. We're gonna take that same leg. Which side were you working on? I was working on my right side, so I'm gonna come down to my elbows. Now, my right leg is gonna be my worker. Down my elbows. I like this because it takes all the pressure off of my shoulder and a little bit more off my back. Now, you're gonna lengthen out that right leg. You're gonna put the tip of the toe on the floor. We're gonna lift up and then we're gonna go outside. Here we go, squeeze it up. Two. Hip stacked. Four more. Two more. Now, glide across that mat, outside. A lot of core, a lot of booty. Inner and outer thigh. Four more. Four, and three, two. Now we're gonna slide it out and horseshoe over. Here we go. Bring it out, horseshoe back around. Do it again, bring it out. Now notice the knee stays square. Can you see that? Couple more. And go ahead and sit back. Whew. All right, so we have to hit the other side. So let's turn this around. Same setup, head to hip straight line. Legs are cornered, point your toes, lift the ribs, shoulder back. Now I want you to saran wrap, pull the belly button in and upward, hold this nice and tight. Now, heels to hip, diagonal line. They're diagonal, they're not straight. Knee to the sky, point flex, lift it up. Good. Two. Three. All right, point both toes. Five. Six. Two more. Seven. And eight. Keep it flexed. Lift it up. One. Point. Flex. Point. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, we're gonna hold point. Circle forward, keep the tension. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Reverse, circles now. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bring them together, flip them, lift them up. Seashell or clam, here we go. One, two, three. I know. And 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. All right, bring them down. Flex those feet if you want to use that weight. Did you use that weight? Lift the hip. Here it goes. Hold that weight up there. Stabilization. Exhales up. 3. 4. 5. 6. Just a couple more here. One more time here. So we kept the weight, lengthen out those legs. Square the knees, fall back on that little piece of the high knee. Oh no, we've got that single leg. Are you ready? Here we go. Oh, we did both legs, sorry. Both legs here. Again, now it feels like it was so long ago that we did the second, the first side. Do it again, lift it up, control it with that weight. Now this might not be your strong side. That's okay. Now keep them slow and controlled. The slower you go, the harder it seems. Two more. One more. All right, bring that weight down. Now again, we're gonna flip this around. That same leg's gonna do the work. Who jumped on? Hey, Bonnie. I don't know if you're still there. For some reason, I can see and it shows nobody. Regardless, bring it down. Elbows straighten out the leg. Point the toe. Up, down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more. 4. Get yourself stacked. Squeeze that high knee. 2, 3. Slide out. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4 more to go, 4, 3, 2, we're going to slide it out and wash you around, here we go, bring it out, wash it back over, I'm not sorry, 3, sit back. Ooh. All right, let's flip this back around. How's that band looking out? All right, now I want you to grab, if you have a free band, meaning it's not attached. If you don't have one, maybe a towel. All right, so we're gonna come back down. You can leave the band on if you like. It's up to you, you don't have to. Totally up to you. All right, so we're gonna get some chest and some back, a little bit more arms. Now, I'm going to drape this right over so that there's a natural, there's no slack, okay? Look at that. Get my chin high above my chest so I've got stress in my neck. I'm gonna grab my little ball. Don't need it today. All right, point the toes. Now, what I want you to do is make sure you have this tight. Now, I want you to bend the elbows as you pull that band out towards your collarbone and your chest. And back up, down. Up, legs holding steady and still. Now, as you're pulling down, I want you to separate those legs into a V. Pull them back in. Do it again. Do what you can. If it's too much, take what's not working away. Maybe you want to do one of each. Maybe one time you did the arms. Maybe one time you just did the legs. Maybe you're okay to do them together. How's your strength today? 4 more. And in. Keep that back flat. More. If the band's too much, maybe take the band off. One more. Good. Give me a little release. All right. Legs straight up in the air. Separate them. Feel the tension. Turn the knees out. Arms up. Now, separate this just a little bit. Hold tension strong. Lift your head. Get your chin over your chest. Now, let's drop down the right leg. Now let's take the right arm like you're reaching across, right? So now you're feeling that twist on the torso. Bring it back to center. Drop the left leg. Now take the right leg. See how I'm turning and pulling? And I'm gonna bring it back to center. Drop the right leg first. Turn the right shoulder inward. Staying lifted, yes. Bring it back together. Left leg down. Turn and left. Now we're gonna get this to go together. Not yet. Bring it back to center. Are you ready here? Let's try it together. Now, notice the legs are separated the whole time. So you're feeling that tension on the inner thighs. You're pressing and pulling against the band. So you're feeling the tension in the chest and the back, thighs and tries. Feeling the external transverse abdominis. Feeling the entire abdominal wall. Sorry, not sorry, we're almost done. You're like, hey, we've only been doing a half an hour. You've got me conditioned now. So you never know. Might get a little bit more, might get a little less. One more on each side. Good, last one. And go ahead and bring it down. Oh my. Rock it side to side. Perfect. All right, so now cut this band in half and just hold it nice and steady and strong. Now we're gonna go back to our double bent leg stretch. So lift the head of the chin higher over the chest. Now, just a little bit of tension, keep this taut. Now, we're gonna take this away. You're gonna bring it up. You're gonna bring it down. You're gonna bring it back in. Good. Bring it over. Bring it up. Bring it over. And then bring it in. So you're keeping a little bit of tension, yes? Good, good, good. How about just a couple more here? Now, I want to add one more little element to this. As we bring it up, we're gonna add a little drop. And on our drop, we're gonna add a little diagonal. So here, away, back up. Good. Now down, and now back in. Bring it out, bring it up, take it away, bring it up, bring it over, and then bring it in. Yes or no? Can we do it one more time? Up and then bring it in. I got lost there. Did you see that? Last one here. Oh, go this way. Good. And in. Ooh, release, relax. Get rid of that band. All right, you can take this one off as well. Go ahead and release it. Let's grab that little ball. One more thing, since we have it, since I brought it. Place it between the knees, lift it right back up. Now, it's very full today. Take the hands behind your head, lift up. Now, squeeze and release the ball. So your head's supported here. Squeeze and release the ball. Okay, good, good, just a couple more here. Keep those legs totally bent, right angles, knees right over those hips. Exhales in. Good, 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 one more time here. Good, perfect. And now, let's transfer that ball to the ankles. Lengthen it out, hold. Transfer the right over the left. See if you can lift it up. Bring it down. Bring it back to center. Transfer the left over the right. See if you can bring it in. Bring it out. Good. Right over the left. Can you bring it in? A little harder bringing it in than up, right? Left over the right. We're gonna take this up. Bring it down, because we need to do it on that side. And then bring it in. Whew. I say we're done. I'm gonna rock side to side. Roll those knees around a big circle. And then reverse. Good. Pull them in. Drop the right. Hug it in a little tighter. And then switch legs. Hold it in nice and tight. Good, good, good. Bring them in. Help yourself up. Roll right over. Round over. Good. Sit up nice and tall. Take your left hand behind. Little spinal rotation here. Good. Other way. Good. And then bring it here. Guys, nicely done today. Awesome. Thanks for joining me, whether you did it live or did it later. I see some of you jumped on. So hopefully you got what you were looking for. Hopefully it wasn't too tough. Enjoy. See ya. Bye.